what do you think about this circumstances of this divided nation? Right here, just
right here. It's not a divided nation. The majority voted for Hillary Clinton. It's not a 50-50 thing. She got the most votes. If this is a democracy, she'll be the next president of the United States. That's a democracy. And to say that, oh, well, we got this law. Well, we used to have a law that said black people had to sit at the back of the bus. And the laws are wrong. You have to stop those laws.
That's right.
You have to break those laws. Nonviolently.
Civil disobedience.
And that's right. Everyone has to commit to it. We cannot let him take office on January 20th.
It's Sandy from Traverse City.
Hey,
what can we do? What can we do? What can I do?
Contact your state assembly. A number of states have passed laws now that say the electors of their state have to vote with whoever won the majority vote for the country. Enough states now have passed this to where we have, I believe, 178 electors of the 270 that must vote for the popular vote winner. All right, Maryland just joined yesterday.
Those of us who are older,
we've lived through a lot. We've fought a lot of fights. Thanks. We're still standing.
Thank you.
You know, you can make this happen. I believe the Uber driver has arrived.
Michael.
All right, I'm going to get in and go, guys.
Thanks,
okay?
Mike. Keep up the good fight.
Keep up the good fight.